I see a grasshopper. I'm not feeling it there, I love grasshoppers too much. I like grasshoppers, so I'm not going to feel in there, but...
Look, now she's cutting it out of the web so she can move it.
Probably to somewhere where her food goes, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, it has it in its mouth.
Yeah, it's carrying it to where it's going to move it to. Maybe somewhere up under the...
Exact.
Yeah, up over there beside it to save it, to keep it out of the, if it rains or whatever.
Is she dropping it down?
Oh, right? No, maybe she's going to attach it right there.
She is. Really fascinating.
Yeah, it is. Looks like she's going to put it in the middle, maybe.
That's really fascinating.
Mm-hmm.
It turned from the actual color into white really fast, didn't it?
Mm-hmm. What was it?
It was, I don't really know what it was, but it was dead anyway.
You don't know what kind of bug it was that you threw on there?
But it was long and like a beetle. It was like a long beetle.
Mm-hmm.
It was really neat. Can I feel like bugs that are already dead but
maybe,
not alive ones?
No, maybe she's eating it.